So the problem is that when this sits on here for a while, it gets stuck and I can't take it off without using a whole lot of force. And that's what I'm trying to figure out how to fix at this point. And when we first made this, I thought perhaps Teflon tape would be the right thing. That doesn't look good. Because we put that on one of our new shower heads. I figured that would keep it from leaking and also keep it from getting stuck permanently. But instead we went with dielectric grease, which I don't really know anything about. And it gets stuck after it's been sitting on here for a while. And what I need is something to put on this so that it doesn't get stuck so hard. Because I'm thinking one of these days, I'm not going to be able to take that off. And it's got all my tools in it. So, that's what I got to figure out. If anybody knows anything that I can put on these threads, I need to clean it off, I think. I'd appreciate it.